Maybe he doesn't think I could be a good owner. I remember when he came from Detroit, he came to my house. You know, he was a great player, great player. But what I'd like to know exactly what he's, what does he do? He works with the Dodgers.
Oh, he's got a business.
Do you know what I do?
Movie theaters.
I spend millions on giving away and helping minorities. Does he do that? That's one problem I have. Jews, when they get successful, they will help their people. And some of the African Americans, maybe I'll get in trouble again, they don't want to help anybody. What has Magic Johnson really done for Children's Hospital? Which kids are lying in the hallways. They're sick. They need a bed. What has he done for any hospital? What has he done for any group? I don't know. Maybe he's done a lot. I know he's successful in business, but I'm not interested in business anymore at all. I'm interested in helping people. That's
but you are interested in business. You're interested in maintaining ownership of the Clippers. That's business.
You could take
hundreds of millions of dollars from the sale of the team and help whoever you wanted with that money.
And maybe I'll do that.